And now, ladies and gentlemen, Peter Moretti is setting the crossbows for the wonderful effect that his father first performed on BBC television 5 or 6 years ago on the very first ever show of the series I ever did for the BBC. Each crossbow has to be very carefully lined up. Accuracy in this particular trick is very important indeed. A fraction out on the crossbow could result in a very bad accident, possibly fatal, as you will see when Peter Moretti actually gets in his hands the last crossbow. Below each crossbow there is a target. The target is attached to the trigger. When one target is hit, it releases an arrow which hits another target, which releases an arrow, and so on, forming a chain of death. The final arrow piercing an apple placed upon the head of Peter Moretti. Now you can see what I meant when I said accuracy is very important. Facing death, ladies and gentlemen, Peter Moretti. Thank you.